got a guest for today. We got Margit.
I work at Sony Music as an international marketing manager with you.
Yes, yeah. I love it.
Yeah.
And what has it been like working with me so far? You can be honest.
Ooh. It's been super fun. It's one of my most successful projects I've had since I started the job in Berlin, I think. Like working within my bones, having so big success in France, Belgium, Poland, everything happening in Germany. It's been such a fun ride. It's been, especially during lockdown, I think it's been like one of those projects that really made it fun to like open the laptop every single day, like in the middle of everything else going on. And now actually being able to hang out together and travel together as well, it's so much fun. And we're gonna do this for such a long time, so. And I mean, working with you as well, like.
Oh!
Fellow foodie!
Oh, here comes the birds! Oh, they were coming.
Ready?
Go ahead.
Ready?
Hold on.
Come.
Superman, on photo.
How's the birds?
Oh, I love it. I used to have a pet bird called Cutie Angel Glow, and it was a cockatiel, all yellow, and it was like the cutest thing. And so, I love birds. I'm not afraid of them. I love being with birds. I'm a weird bird man. Woo! I got a chicken salad, because I didn't want to fill myself up, but
I got a bowl. So.
But I did have a, what is that little hard cookie called? Boogie? What's the hard cookie called?
I don't know.
Bruscati. It was bomb.
Bruscati.
How was it, Ray? How was the first sightseeing of the day?
Beautiful. I got to hold the birds, feed the birds. I love the birds. And then we had some Italian wine, vino, and some lunch. And now I'm gonna take a quick nap and come knock on my door, because now we have our Sony Italian dinner. But I need a quick sleep, because I'm jet lagged. Arco delle Peace. This is the peace marking that one of the saints marked in the 19th century. I like to think of myself as a man of peace and love. They're gonna put me on there on the side, actually. We went to like a very popular Italian large pizza. It's not like the traditional, but it's like the large pizza. Thank you, grazie. You too. Next, now we're doing a quick little wine. On our food tour, it comes with like, you tried really good pizza, and now we're gonna try really good Italian wine. So I'm excited. I don't know much about wine, but I love it. Italian wine.
Rosso di Sutto, and it's a blend of all the other two grapes that you have to try. So, try this with the first one, mm-hmm. Then the second, then the third.
Okay, cheers, first one. You're gonna like these.
Mm-hmm.
For yourself, not believe. And I always think it's important to be positive and to fight, to be better, to be happier, to believe in ourselves. And I just love to make music, to make people feel powerful and triumphant and royal. And the music here is that. And a little bit of love in it, but also like love for ourselves and love for community and like, let's go, we can do this. I believe that we can do this. And that is always the goal.
Mm.
Yeah.
Positive message.
Yeah.
Definitely.
So I hope you enjoy
some
of these songs.
Let me check your camera. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
Next time, new restaurant, new music,
yes.
new things.
What me and my friends do. Somebody, yeah, I wanna dance to somebody. With somebody who loves me. How did you run? Hit that high note. Hit that high note.
I want to dance.
He says he wants to dance.
Oh, she went out the window.
Be careful, Caroline. Don't fall off the balcony.